In this video, we will teach you how to calculate DBH on a tree, or diameter at breast height, something we do for every tree we evaluate in our Healthy Trees, Healthy Cities Health Check. Diameter at breast height is just what it sounds like. It's the measure of a tree's diameter at the height of an average adult's breastbone. Nobody is the same height, but we need to reproduce data on trees. So the standard height to measure DBH is 4.5 feet off the ground. To measure DBH, you'll need a few tools, either a diameter tape, which forestry professionals use, or string, tape, and measuring tape, which can get us the same result. Whichever tool you use, you'll need to fasten it to the tree 4.5 feet off the ground, and keeping it level, stretch it all the way around to get your reading. The length of string it takes to get around the tree can be measured to get the circumference of the tree. The Healthy Trees, Healthy Cities app will convert circumference to diameter for you. Obviously, not all trees are the same, and measuring 4.5 feet off the ground is easier said than done. If you run into a unique case, click on the I button for more information on measuring DBH in unique situations. Remember, this is all about reproducibility, so if you had to measure DBH in a different way, make sure you mention in the notes section how you took your reading, so the next time someone evaluates this tree, they can measure DBH the same way. Once you have entered the DBH data and some basic information about your tree, click Next and you're ready to determine estimates for the 6 variables in our Healthy Trees, Healthy Cities Health Check.